head shot, face shot, chest shot, leg drop, headlock. Life don't care. Life don't play fair, bruh. So protect yourself at all times. All times. In order to be prepared for the smoke, you must prepare in the smoke, in the elements, when it's cold, when it's dark, when you don't feel like it, when it's raining, when it's snowing. You gotta be prepared. You gotta mentally charge yourself. You gotta be mentally charged up, dog, because you never know when it's gonna happen. Like, you never know, dog. Life is unpredictable. So we gotta train unconventional. You gotta be prepared for it, because I don't want you to be chasing that dream or making dreams and making things come true, and then something happens and you stop. Because your child, your friend, your family, your relative, they looking up to you. You might be the only superhero they know. So you better be, dog, I promise you, you better be prepared. You better climb out the hole. Yeah, yeah. The storm is coming, dog, I promise you. And ain't no way around it. So prepare yourself for the smoke. But you gotta prepare in the smoke. Be comfortable in the elements. Be comfortable in the pain. Be comfortable, dog. Be comfortable when it hurts. I've been here before, I'm good. I'm right back at it, I'm 10 toes. Life walking you down, walk back. Eye to eye, I'm trying to tell you, dog, prepare for the smoke. It ain't easy, but it's necessary and it's possible. And I believe in you. Prepare, dog. Prepare, cause it's coming. And as long as we stay prepared, we'll always excel. All right? I'm out of here. Love is love, happy Friday. Big flex, I'm about to hit this gym, y'all be good.